Hey guys, it's Michelle with Tennis Warehouse. We are back in San Luis Obispo, but you have been loving our practice court videos from the BNP Paribas Open 2023 at Indian Wells. So we've got another one for you. This one features American Ben Shelton and Dan Evans from the UK. This is a bit of a serving clinic, so lots of big serves, even on those slower courts. Let's go check out their practice.
We came across the practice between the always fun to watch Dan Evans and the up-and-coming American Southpaw and 2022 Florida Gator NCAA winner Ben Shelton. We caught them just in time to watch them play out some games and enjoy some of their banter. Dan Evans has been taking the court lately with a racket painted as a version 14 Wilson Pro Staff, strung with Luxon Big Banger, while he wears his own line that he helped create with the British brand Luke. On his feet, he wears the always speedy ASICS Solution Speed FF2. Right after BNP this year, Ben Shelton debuted as one of the athletes wearing On from head to toe. While he currently can be seen in On apparel and shoes, during this practice, he was wearing all New Balance apparel and the New Balance 996. What hasn't changed, though, is his racket of choice. Ben currently endorses the Yonex E-Zone 98 and strings it up with Poly Tour Rev. Despite the slower playing courts, both seemed to get in good rhythms with their serves. Whether it was blasting big, flat first serves and finding their targets effectively, or adding in spin for balls that kicked up into the body or slid off the court. Hope you guys enjoy some of the point play between these two electric players, and if you have any further questions about any of their gear, please ask us or go to tenniswarehouse.com.
Thank you. I don't know if I've ever seen it. It hit the sign, didn't it? I can't believe I didn't get that on video.
Thanks for watching this pro practice from the BNP Paribas Open 2023 in Indian Wells. For more videos like these, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse.